Okay.
Everyone stand over here with their phones.
He's on this
everybody
one.
Go by the sofa with their phones, please.
Go by where?
The box.
That big sofa?
Not well, pathetic. That's a wrong word to use.
Can you see it?
Is it a box now, or what do you see? All
right, I think we're in the balloon now. Is the plan.
Which way do I look at it? This.
Which way? Face it to the box.
Okay, now sit on the couch.
Yeah, so Tessa, don't touch.
Okay, now, is everybody?
That's the box that has the balloons in it.
All right. Okay, wait, I have to get over to where I'm supposed to be seeing this. Okay.
Mom, hold on, she said. Paige just left the room.
What is she doing?
Are you ready, Tessa?
Ready?
You get to open that box.
You get to open it,
and you're
going to
tell everybody if you're having a little sister or a little brother, okay?
Are you ready? Okay.
Okay. People are gonna yell a little bit because we're allowed family.
Here we go.
It's a surprise.
Pull it, okay?
Yeah. It's a
surprise.
A boy. I think it's a boy.
It's a surprise.
Hard.
Towards mommy, girl.
Stuck.
They're strong. Pull towards mommy.
Oh my god, I want to know. Hurry up.
Okay, ready?
Open it!
Are they helium? Are they gonna float out?
Yeah, they're helium!
Hurry up!
Open it! I guess they're right!
I know!
You know what that means, Nancy, right?
Yay! That means you have a ring bearer! That's what that means! Daddy's got his boy. Yay.
We have more people on the phone than we have in the office.
I know. I was looking at this. I'm like, I don't even have enough phones. Can you take a picture of, like, on your hand with my phone on?
Yep.
Turn the video off now.